Greetings from Vietnam, from Hanoi, the capital of Vietnam. We arrived here a couple of days ago and we're gonna spend this week here in Vietnam. And then we're gonna travel a bit south, probably go to Ha Long Bay as well, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I am super excited to be here in Vietnam. This place, like this country, has been on my bucket list for years. So safe to say, I'm super excited to be here. I'm super excited to like show you guys around as well. I am currently working from our guest house rooftop. They have a cafe as well. So here there's a rooftop. There's also like a gym, and yeah, the views are pretty good, I'd say. And if you're new here, hi, hello, welcome. My name is Milla. I'm originally from Finland, but currently I'm traveling full-time together with my boyfriend since the beginning of September. We have so far been in South Korea and Japan, and now we are here in Vietnam, and we're gonna travel this country for about a month. So yeah, if you like travel videos, if you like travel vlogs and travel tips, and you like to follow along my journey, then make sure to subscribe and yeah, like this video if you enjoy it. So we're currently staying in this guest house, Airbnb, apartment, whatever you want to call it, here in Hanoi, which is really close to the West Lake, which is behind me. So yeah, very cool place. And this, like our guest house, has this cafe where you can get some snacks, some coffee, and they also have a nice rooftop terrace. But yeah, make sure to stay until the end of this video because I'm definitely gonna give you a room tour of our small but very cozy apartment. So we are staying in an area here near the West Lake because we didn't want to be right in the city, like in the Old Quarter. But it seems that in the day, like during the day, this area is super peaceful, super quiet, really calm, like nobody's really around. But then after 5 p.m. everything starts to get more busy. Actually after 4 p.m. already, everything starts to get more busy. People are just like driving around this place, I think just enjoying themselves. So it's really funny to see everybody's just driving their motorcycles and like cars around here. It gets really noisy, very lively, and just a lot of people around. That's kind of funny because like during the day, there's no one around. We already had some banh mi, but we had to order more. It was so good. We have some cheese and chicken and carrots, coriander, cucumber, all the good stuff in this banh mi. We're in the old town and we just had some banh mi at Banh Mi 25, which seems to be a very popular place. It has really great like Google map reviews, and there were a lot of people lining up and also inside eating. But it was really good. You also had 3 banh mi's and I had 2, so I think that tells a lot. And the smoothies were actually really good as well. We're in the Old Quarter, so it is very noisy here. Yeah, we took a grab here earlier because we live a bit outside the Old Quarter, which is nice because it's not as much like hustle and bustle. But I think for first timers, probably living in the Old Quarter is still a good choice because you're gonna be close to everything.
So to
tomorrow we are leaving for Ha Long Bay, so this is our last night here in Hanoi. But before we leave, I want to show you where we're staying here in Hanoi. So this place was 180 euros for 1 week for both of us. So we have this nice spacious apartment. We have a nice big bed here. Here we have a nice closet with a lot of well-needed closet space. And yeah, here we have a small like living area with a nice little couch, a coffee table, and more storage space. And here we have a nice kitchen. These drawers aren't the best. They're a bit hard to get into. And we also have some water here, which we did have to fill up once. And the microwave is on the floor because there weren't any outlets on the counter, so we had to put it on the floor, which is fine. We have been making breakfast here every morning with some oatmeal and some fresh mangoes, which is nice. We have a fridge, and we also have a bathroom, which is pretty basic, but we have a bathtub, we have running water, we have warm running water, we have a toilet, a sink, and everything you need. So yes, a good experience. And also this place also has a cafe like downstairs or a bit outside, so we have been going there for lunch. So yeah, very good place to stay for a week in Hanoi. It's our last night here in Hanoi, so we're gonna go to Banh Mi 25 again. We were there last night, but it was so good, so you also want to go and give them another go, because we're leaving tomorrow, so that will be our last time where we can eat there, and it was pretty good. So let's go to Banh Mi 25. I just ordered a grab, so hopefully they will arrive soon. We had a great dinner again at Banh Mi 25. I do highly recommend that place if you're in Hanoi and want to have some good banh mi. Afterwards, we did go to the, famous beer street in Hanoi Old Quarter, which was a really cool place. There were so many people there, and everybody was just enjoying their time and having a beer. So we did end up having a beer there. We did come back to our apartment now, because we have a very early wake up tomorrow. We have to wake up at like 6 a.m. To catch our bus to Ha Long Bay, where we will then go on the Ha Long Bay cruise, which will be 2 days and one night. I'm very excited for it. And we did book a Ha Long Bay cruise, which included the pickup from Hanoi, and it was 130 euros each. I will end this video here, and I hope you have enjoyed it, and I will see you in Ha Long Bay. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!